more The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. So turns out we had to activate Amiibo's functionality. Like, I had to click, yes, I want Amiibos to work on this game. Which is kind of weird. Kind of weird. Not gonna lie. Kind of weird. But it's fine. We figured it out. So now we can get our fishing materials from our Toon Link. Now, I don't know if it's a one-time only thing or if it's once every 24 hours like it is in Hyrule Warriors or something like that. Maybe it's like 36 hours. I don't know. Or is it maybe it's only 20. But it was only one really per game session. Or you can activate, what was it, up to four in one game session. So, yeah. Anyways, now we are just waiting to see if Twitch is working. And it is. Good. Good, 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 good. All right, continue. Dueling Peaks Tower. As we're just outside Kakariko Village. So that's good. It is very good. There's a couple of Moblins outposts that we didn't fret with yet. But now, they're gonna get fretted. It's gonna be great. Shrine nearby. Whoops. What the fuck is up with my controls? That was weird. Uh-oh. Oh no, are we desynced? Uh-oh. This feels weird. Oh, it's not working. No! You switchy little bastard. Hello. Oh, that's ore. I think I got rid of my hammer, though. Oh, no way, I still have my hammer. Alright, cool. Yeah, give me that amber. Alright. And there was... post over... wait. Where am I? In relation to the river. Oh, there goes that goat. And there goes my cat. Oh, Ryan, why do you want to leave? I swear, I know you know when I'm streaming. Because whenever I start streaming, you want to leave. What's up with that, Mr. Cat?
You're just so snuggly. You are what the people come to see. Isn't that right, Riff Man? You come to see cats.
Okay, cat.
All right. Off you go.
I swear, man. Cats. How's it going, the Riffman 73? How is... oh, and thank you for the follow. Thank you very much. Sorry, I had to let the cat out. Yeah, cats. All about them cats. About them cats. About them cats. Cats, meow. He knows when I stream, because he always leaves at the very beginning of streams. Okay. So... unfortunately, our controls kind of bobbled up, and we didn't get to really go off to the direction we wanted to. I guess I could teleport to the top. Well, that's... I don't think I need to go all the way to the top to go where I need to go. Go faster, Link! Go faster! Why is he so slow when he climbs the sides of these towers? Oh, he's sweating. Boy, be straight sweating. Damn it. I really should be higher. Well, I think climbing one more flight will be a little bit faster than fast traveling back to the top. It's fine. It's fine. You can do it, Lunk. Okay. And tally-ho! Nailed it. Guess all these bitches are dead. Do I have anything to cook? Let's check. Oh yeah, I do have some meat I can cook up. Let's see, what do we want to make? Let's see, I have a couple of stealthies and a couple of spices. Two elixirs. Let's see. Hold it in your hands and then place it on an object to attach it. What? Too acidic for cooking. Gotcha. Raw prime meat. Oh, that's right. We got the Staminoca bass. Is that the same amount of hearts? Yeah, same amount of hearts. And a sneaky river snail. When cooked into a dish, it heightens your senses so you can move about silently. Okay, so more stealthy stuff. Hey, Astroses, how's it going? Up my mic? Sure. All right. Adjust it just a bit. Let me know if I should amp it up some more. I think because I didn't need to change my settings for like 3 years on Twitch, so I think my mic is having some volume issues. So, there, I just bumped it up again just in case. So, thank you for that feedback. Because someone told me earlier this week to bump it up, and I did so. That no one said sense that I needed to amp it up. We haven't used the Stamella mushrooms yet. So let's see what we do. Can we add mushroom and herbs? Let's try. It's like an episode of Chopped, man. You never know what you're gonna get. Energized steam shrooms. All right, that's new. That is a new one. That was a new recipe. All right, cool. Traveler's Claymore. I don't think I saw that one before. I think that one's new. So let's see. I got all these soldier broadswords. I guess you could drop this cobblin arm. Those are all over the gaff. There we go. At the very least, I have picked up a new weapon. All right, so. All right. Okay. Oh, wait. She's like, they're, now that I have the update, topographically, it is up high. So I wonder, I have to go around? Do I have to, like, keep going? Let's see. I'm here. I'm wondering if I have to go down this way. Yeah, that looks like it. And there's also a tower over there that I'm probably gonna have to do. Okay, that makes sense. So I guess we're gonna be going to that tower next. Doomstrooms, just like Mario. Yeah, freaking Link learned from the best, man. Look at me, I am Alloy. Oh, for a second I was like, wait, did I just stun it? Because it just stood there for a while. Although I should stop shooting animals with my arrows because I only have a few left. I've been doing shrooms since the 80s. What the hell? Oh! Choo-choos. Come here, you bastards. Come here. Badly damaged. So far, the choo-choos haven't fought back, which almost makes me feel bad, but they're clearly evil. They're made out of choo-choo jelly. Let's be real. Okay. Wait a minute. Did we cross that bridge to get here? Where's the bridge? Okay. Or am I thinking of a different bridge? Oh, yeah. I'm thinking of a different bridge. That's why we have the map. Oh, do I hear more choo-choos? I do. Come here, you bitch. I'm gonna turn you into jelly. Alright, I don't think there's a way I can keep going on the right, so. Oh, look! Couple of bastards that want to die. Let's oblige them, poor choo-choo-ies. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna climb. Don't try it, Anakin! I have the high ground! And we have explosive barrels. Two chests. They're like gold and white, too. Alright, two of those blue fucks who can one-shot kill us. Then we got a spear guy. And the scout isn't an archer. You would stay, but no want spoilers when you play your first Zelda game, too. Oh, it's going to be your first Zelda game, too? That's cool, Carjack. Well, no worries. I think, you know, you're still safe for any spoilers until we talk to the next person we're supposed to talk to. Then we're definitely in some early spoiler territory. Oh, I'm gonna fuck you up! Oh, I'm gonna fuck you up! Oh! Get fucking Altair Alain by the hand, bitch! I just fucking Ezio Auditore da Firenze'd your ass. I mean, without a hidden blade, but you know what it is. Later, Carjack. Alright, I don't think I could throw a bomb that far. Whoops. But fuck it! Roll, baby, roll, baby! Yeah! Hey, at least we did some damage. You'll never see me! Wait. Let's use the magnesis. Use it as a weapon. Aha! Oh god. Ah, knocked him! Get bonked, bitch! Oh yeah, get fucked up! Oh yeah. You guys want some? Oh, I get block. I'm blocking, bitch. What you know about? Oh god, that's right. My shield must have broke. Or my sword. You're dead now. Alright, let's go. Oh. Out of my way. Oh, fuck. Aha, you didn't see me. I was behind the box the whole time. Oh, fuck you. Okay. Wait. Oh, I guess I killed the other one. You want to be careful? Yeah, that's totally understandable. Okay. Ooh, roasted bass for free. Already roasted. Good shit. All right. Let's open her up. Yeah, more amber. I assume we'll be using it for something in the near future. Are you taking off as well? Thanks for stopping by. Have a good rest of your weekend. Oh shit, there was motherfuckers in here too. Bomb strats. Alright. Damn it. There's Mr. One Shot. I should have turned my camera faster. This Minecraft update is so good. It's fantastic, man. The mobs got buffed. You can throw little tiny spherical creepers now, though. I didn't even realize that this was a cave. I mean, it obviously is, but I was not looking that direction. Do they have any? Yeah, they got some barrels in there. Hitcha! Fuck! I throw like an awesome person. Ah, they didn't see where it came from. Can I? Oh, great. You're a sweet thrower there, Link. You're great at the throwings. Hit it! Damn it. Ah, fuck. Come out, you bitch. Damn it. Alright, let's not drown. Shit. I hit the wrong... I think I hit X instead of A. Shit. Okay. That's fine. We're not gonna throw fuck up our throw this time. Because he can't throw those bombs very far. Not very far at all. Okay. What's up, mighty guy? Oh, shit, I think they heard me. Let's just chuck that in there. There we go, yes. Dance for me. Damn, that didn't do as much damage as I was hoping. Hit. Get fucking cheesed. Oh, bollocks. I wonder if he can hit me when I'm in the water. Probably. See if I can lure him towards these girls. Oh, that set me on fire. Ramp, you sluts. You will not. Oh, God. Come at me. Yeah, that's right. Oh god, he's got range. He's got range. He's got range. You know what says range? Bombs, bitch! Biffity boppity. That's right. Wipe yourself off, man. You did.
First try.
ML2 trick shots. Yeah, you know it. You just got here, he's already getting bodied. You know it, man. Would you expect anything less of me? Or more of me? Okay. Let's eat one of them cooked fishy fishes that we super duper stole. I guess I should use these acorns because they're not anything on their own. Oh, I think I blew up the stove or the pot, whatever. Alright. Onward, Ted, on. Are these? No, they're just like fucking tulips or some shit. Oh, that motherfucker's on a horse! Oh, dude, I'm gonna steal the shit out of your horse. Bip! Yeah, that's right. Get fucked up. Horsey! Horsey, you are now mine. You are my horsey, and I shall call you horsey. Just kidding, your name is totally Butt Stallion. Haha! I got my first horse. You're good, you're good. You're good, Butt Stallion. Oh my god, I'm going so fast! Maybe it's just because I'm in the water. Or should I press the A button? Yeah! Oh, yeah. Fucking look at me, guys. I'm Isaiah Mustafa. I'm on a horse. Majestic as fuck. I mean, I'm riding bareback, but... Yo. Whoa. Okay. I'm gonna sneak up on that fucking lizard. Damn it. Oh, it's... Is that another Octorok? No, that's something new. The fuck is that? Stay here, horsey. I will investigate. Whoa! Yep. That looks like another Octorok, alright. Use his tree as cover. Oh, that bitch has got a horse, too? Oh, bollocks. Oh, no, they're on horses, too. Shit, get back to your horse. Butt Stallion, I need you! Oh god! That was, not what we wanted. No. Let's meat skewer it up. Butt Stallion! Come back! I need you! Mystic Knights, the Mystic Knights of Tyranog. Oh god, they have fucking range. And fuck, oh god. Go, 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 go. Yeah, damn it, they have so much more range. My first time on horseback. Catch, give me a break. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh, I knocked one of them off, or something. Well, I got one arrow left. Yo, bitch, you want some of this? Bip. Alright. Well then, there's something shiny right here. Ooh, a tree branch. Lovely. Now, horsey, stay there. I'm out of arrows. Stolen horse. Yo, I'm gonna ride that horse like I stole it. And I did. He killed the previous owner! It's me and you, Butt Stallion. Let's go. Oh, what the? Hold on. Is that? That's a human? Fuck, I hope he's friendly. Hello, sir! Would you give me some of your shit? Broken bones? I mean, I've like half a... Oh, God. I have like half a heart missing.
May have already told you this, but there's a legend about three sacred springs. They can be found in Mount Lanarir, Farnwoods, and Elden Mountains. The stories all say the same thing. Just look it up on the Wikipedias. That and these springs called Dragon Scales. You can evolve your Seedra into a Kingdra. It's fucking crazy. Although, what that means, no one has yet able been to decipher.
Thanks, Spoon. If that is your real name. Tame a bear. Don't know if there are bears in this game. Alright, it says that there is a shrine nearby. Getting a blip. Go, horsey. Go faster, horsey. Oh, there it is. There's the shrine. Let's go get it. I want that orb. Aw, man. It's in a fucking lake. Or it's on a... It's in the middle of a lake. Yes, thank you, beepy boop boop pops. Let me get this snail. And... Sweet. Oops. Oh. Maybe I have to, like, tame the horse or take it from a stable or something.
That sounds like the old voice the Game Grumps do. I love cranberries. You know the one they call the Pokemon Mansion? You'll never find it. There it is.
Whoops. Oh, that one's a jumper. Hit! Fuck. Okay. We good. It's only deers. Where are the goats? I can thank you, beep beep boop boop bop. Whoa! Who throwing shade? Fucking Octorok. I'm out of here. I'll swim to shore. Oh, fuck you and your kind. Oh, whoa, this is a new herb. Magda? You don't look like an evil witch from Diablo 3 to me.
Hey, Hey, what do you think you're doing? You must not harm the flowers.
Okay. I mean, bitch.
I planted flowers around the shrine. Please be careful when you step. You don't want to hurt them, do you?
They're flowers. They have no pain receptors. Dumb bitch. Watch for flowers. Fucking watch them all. They're screaming out in pain, really? Oh, what? I failed? Okay. I'm gonna fucking cut you, bitch. What are you fucking gonna do about it? That's right. You're taller than me, but I got a sword. That makes me a big man.
Alright, alright. Navigate your fucking petunias.
Ah, fucking choo-choo. Out of my way. Let the quest of Spionf begin. They're trying to tease me with all these things all over the place. Discount poison. Fuck. They're not sentient. I mean, yes, when they're being killed, they do secrete pheromones that allow nearby plants to know that there's danger, and that's the smell of cut grass. That's what that is. It's that pheromone being released. But, I mean, they don't have feelings. They don't fucking care. Alright, maybe if I clear this, okay. Maybe if I clear this, she'll shut the fuck up or something. When I beat this shrine. And watch out for the flowers complete. Fucking toughest mission thus far. There are evil monsters and she's worrying about the flowers. Yeah, she's definitely discount poison ivy for sure. Freaking, she's Magda Isley. She's Pamela's aunt or something. Okay.
To you who sets foot in this shrine, I am Hilo Rao. In the name of the goddess Heli, I offer this trial. Drifting!
Oh shit, are we in Tokyo?
Yo, 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 we drifted.
So is this just about running on rafts? Like we're in the fucking sewer level of Deadpool again? Okay. I'll just wait for the next ones. Nailed it.
Fucking flawless.
So, these boards are drifting. I'm not drifting. Cool. I thought, you know, maybe I'd just, I don't know, jump on my shield and just start fucking, what is it? It's, yeah. Shield surfing. I don't think shield surfing works on water, though. Alright, that is explosive. Alright. Okay. Looks like I'm supposed to lower the water. And I can't throw a bomb over that. Which means... let's see. Just have to wait for it, I guess. Your Switch hasn't arrived yet? Oh, poor Mega. I actually don't know anybody that has the Switch. Alright, we blew up one of them. And you, kind sir.
You now belong to me, for I am Lonk. Ice arrows.
Sweet.
Kyup!
Guess we'll just have to ice block our way over. I know that the Amazon delay was more than a day, which is definitely disappointing for those folks. Your friend has it, but you just got fired from Chipotle. Alright. Not a fan of Chipotle myself. Freebirds is just way tastier. Oh, okay. Ooh, this one's got a Sheikah thing in front of its face.
Your resourcefulness in overcoming this trial speaks to the promise of a hero. Or somebody with basic knowledge of video game properties. In the name of the goddess Healy, I bestow upon you the Spirit Orb.
And the sweet bangle I have floating in my above my palm. Only four more of those and I can freaking summon Lucina.
Yay! Bloop! May the goddess smile upon you.
Oh my god, he was dead the whole time! Dun, dun, dun! Shit be crazy. Alright, is fucking... Bitch, you better step the fuck back. Before I put one between your eyes. Wait, I completed the quests. Does that mean that she still cares? Let's see. What the fuck was that? Holy shit! Fudge Cedric the Entertainer choo-choo.
So many times. I lost count how many times I've told you. It's just so many.
It's like four times. I'm gonna push you in the river.
How do you not understand? Why don't you get it? I'm Laura, and this fall, I'm gonna be taking care of flowers.
Okay, good, she's dead.
I will make you understand. The flowers rage.
Did she just kill Link? Oh shit! Fucking dead. Alright, I'm back. Short respawn. Holy, really, bitch? I will fuck you up! Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. I'm trying to save the goddamn world. You just fucking took me down to one heart left, you dumb bitch. Send you back to your mother in a box. With a side of fava beans. Fucking dumbass bitch. Knock my shit in. Napkins are always free! I wish I could have killed that hoe. How am I supposed to get that super secret plant, though? Local traveler slices off the young woman. Dude, I wish. You know what? Oh, controls are getting back to janky. Fuck you. Oh, you don't care if I blow up your flowers, do you?
Just don't step on them. They have feelings. I'm Laura. My Joy-Con fucking up again.
Nope. Let's see if magnetism works. Aha! Give me that rake. Give me that rake. Yeah. Farmer's pitchfork, a farming tool used to collect hay efficiently. It's light enough to be used by anyone. The four prongs are very sharp. Neat. Let's see. Is that one of these dull? Wait. Traveler's Claymore is only 10. Yeah. Oh. Whoops. Fuck. Guess I'll just drop it the old fashioned way. Totes out of arrows. Immense weight can knock enemies' shields out of their hands. That's neat. Well, maybe we'll keep it down. Let's just drop one of these spiked cobblin things because those are everywhere. You never know when Link's gonna need to freaking move hay efficiently. Fucking giant choo-choo. Give me that. Big hearty radish. Holy moly for holies. This hearty radish has grown much larger than the average radish, because you can pick it up, actually. It's a rich in anal leptic compounds that, when cooked into a dish, temporarily increases your maximum hearts. Well, that's nifty, isn't it? I actually destroyed the flowers this time. Well, fuck you. I don't want to kill that choo-choo anyway. Fuck you. I'ma steal your fucking boat. How about that? I'ma steal your bow. How about that? Can I move the sail to... It's obviously magnetizable. Can I shift it with water? That is frozen. Oh, yeah. Yeah, baby. Let's go wherever the wind takes us. Or if it... Okay. Now I move this. Maybe I'm not designed to be able to... Whoa. What's that shit over there? It's a moblin terrorizing some dude on a pile of logs. That sounds like something a hero would stop. Alright, come on. Alright, we're somehow not really moving. Even though the sail is... Oh, well, the sail's got holes in it. That'll do it. That'll do it. Trying to sail with a broken sail. Yeah, well. It's better than swimming. I mean, I guess this is our best course of action. Because Link can't swim for more than 10 seconds. Better than what Sonic can do, but nowhere near Mario levels. Or, you know, Donkey Kong or... characters that can actually swim. There we go. That's shallow enough. Oh, it's already 7:10 p.m. Oh, a.m. Really? Okay. Well, you try your best but don't succeed. Oh. I'm not gonna get you. Oh, yeah. I got the Warm Darner. This dragonfly has a special organ. Hello. That causes it to sweat profusely. Cook it with monster parts for an elixir that will raise your core temperature so you can resist the cold. Oh.
Neat.
Oh my gosh, look at all these warm dormers. I'm gonna catch them all. Fuck yeah. Pokemon Gen 2. What do you know about the, I forget what the dragonfly's name called. I caught it last week. I think I just lost her boat. Well, good. She fucking deserved it. Sir? You are dead now. Your family will never find your corpse. Oh, I guess I couldn't save you. Oh, wait. You're up. How's it going, Madam? Hello. Yes.
Oh, look who's here. The guy who stood around and watched me get beat up. A little help next time, maybe?
Listen, lady. If you wanna... Okay. I mean, I got here is... Lovely day! Hey there, adventurer! A little treasure tip for you! I heard tell of a secret cave on the west side of Hyrule Castle. There are many who have tried to get in there through the cave for the hunt for the treasure, but none of them returned. My name's Castle. It's a real name, I fucking swear. Alright. Fucking square. Oh. Look where I'm going. My left Joy-Con. It's doing that thing. Wait. Darn it. I guess I have to get to a stable so that, I can tame a horse or something so it'll listen to my calls. Otherwise, I'll just have to find wild ones. Yeah, that horse is blue. That horse is fucking blue. Abba-dee, abba-die, as the kids say. Alright, Joy-Con, if you could cut out the shit.
Good day, good day! A chivalrous day, yes, very chivalrous.
Hey, sweet, a new horse. I'm gonna take it, steal his horse. Oh, dude, the fucking red hair. Best horse in video game history. Alright. Totally desynced. Hello, horsey! Hey, it's the same one that we stole. It's the same one as the first one we stole. Shit. Hold on. Thanks for waiting, Butt Stallion. Okay. Okay, there we go. Now we moving. Now we're cooking with horse meat. Maybe that's what his name should be. I think someone told me you can name the horses. But I think I have to get to a stable in order to do that. The horse is thick. Yeah, man, it's a horse, man. This is like Clydesdale level. Alright. Seems to be the right direction. We just gotta get to the right topography and continue our way. Name it Thickums. Alright, if I can keep it all the way to where I can get to a stable. Whoa, listen, I don't like the Joy-Cons being fucked up either. No, listen, I will get the Pro Controller as soon as a retailer sells it again. Alright, it's $70, I'm not made of money, and I don't have control over the universe. Where do you think you're going all by yourself? Oh, you know what? That is another temple, that is. And, well, I guess it's, shit, how do we get there? I think this is, yeah, I could climb this.
Later, horse, your sacrifice will be remembered in the coming empire.
I do want that shroomage, though. Hope I have enough grippage. Give me that shroom. It's brand new. I could cook some cool shit with it, probably. Give me that. Give me that. Rushroom. A mushroom that can grow almost anywhere, but prefers ceilings and sheer cliffs. Cook it before eating to temporarily increase your movement speed. Neat. Okay, good. I thought I was going to lose all my... I was going to start falling to my death. Well, then. Huh. Looks like we could have just walked around with Senor Horseface. Senor Horseface, are you still here? Nah, who knows? Could have despawned. Ooh, a condor of some sort. A bird of prey, if only I had arrows. And so many arrows that I found it expendable. Oh god, okay. Hello, cranes. Do you offer the same meat? Just testing. There's some bacoblins over there. I got full heartage. What do you say? Let's press our luck. Ooh, is that a black one? Oh, it's like it. What the fuck is that? That is different than any enemy we've encountered thus far. Rip thickums. Alright, whoops. I don't want to use them if I don't have to. That's funny. Maybe I'll come back later. I spent it all on gambling. Quick to Kokiri Forest! Alright, this is the closest I've ever come. Frolic through the field, Link. Haha! Restless cricket, come here! Damn it. Look. Look at that. Look what I just made. I made a fucking clearing. It's like I dropped a bucket of water in fucking Minecraft. All the grass is gone, baby. No rupees, though. So far, we've only, we got a couple of greens and a couple of blues. Oh shit, that's a fucking patrol. I don't know what I'm gonna do without my arrows. Oh, let's just play it safe. I would like to fucking take his horse though. Run. Fly, cranes. Fly. Just fly. Well, there's those cliff shrooms again. I wonder if I can get to them. What are they called? Rush rooms? Fine nearby. I mean, I already marked it. Yeah, we got this. Look at me running. Just ran straight up that cliffside. I get it, Shine Beacon, I get it. Give me that. Yeah. Alright. Is this a thing? No, I don't think so. But just be safe. Well, take that, bush. First off-color bush we've encountered. I thought, maybe. Ooh, these are like bluebirds. Okay, and we've desynced again. Oh, I hear music. Like village music. I wonder if that's a waterfall. I bet you that's a waterfall. How much of a boss entrance would this be? We'll mark that. And... let's go! I hope I can paraglide out of this. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Nailed it. Like a boss. The controller wasn't desyncing or anything. Oh, what was this? Oh, more Stamella shrooms. I'm stealing all these guys' shrooms from right under their noses. I mean, they would grow here. Do I want... Oh, who do I want in the new Smash Brothers? I doubt they'll be adding new characters. I find that highly doubtful. Hey, look, I got past the guards. Like a boss.
A man? Let me cover up my face boobs. Huh? Is that? It's a Sheikah Slate. Could you be the hero my grandmother told me about? What was his name? Lin-Manuel Miranda? Who was an Oscar away from being the youngest to ever get the EGOT? The Emmy, the Tony, the Oscar, and the Grammy. And he should have won for fucking Moana. But he didn't, because of course La La Land was going to win. I thought any of the music in La La Land was bad. It's just that How Far I'll Go is like the best like princess Disney song ever. Oh, it's not that I forgot. It's just I'm bad with speaking. Like, okay, we got fucking Sean Spicer over here. My name is Wow, you can't say your own name. Holy shit. Oh, my name is Paya. Okay. Are you glitching out? Phew, I got it out. I mean, you know. I know I should be able to say that easily, seeing as it's my own name and all. Yeah, really? I'm so sorry. Anyway, my grandmother's been waiting for your return ever since I was little. Please, her. Man, she does not know how to speak words good. Fucking Donald Trump over here. I have a good brain, and I've said a lot of things. I know words. I have the best words. Mario Kart is a lot different than Smash Brothers. Mario Kart, you just make the character, put it in a cart, give it stats. Awake.
It has been quite a long time, Link. I am much older now. You remember me.
Doesn't ring a bell. Are you supposed to be Impa? You don't look like Impa that I've ever seen. Huh? Yep, that's Impa.
What is the matter? You are looking at me as though I am a stranger to you. Those eyes, they lack the light of familiarity or personality of any sort, or I don't know, the ability to speak. It is I, Courageous One, Impa. Surely you must least remember the name Impa.
I'm looking at my phone, under I. I don't see anything. Sorry, babe.
I see, so you've lost your memory.
Pretty typical protagonist stuff. Especially mute ones.
Well, it matters not. In fact, that may actually be a blessing in disguise for the time being. Or just a familiar video game plot device throughout many sequels and decades of the same sort of story rehashed over and over again along generations of consoles and different graphical and combat styles. But nonetheless, dearest Link, please come a bit closer. I can't see very well. I'm saying that you're Link on a whim. I don't have my glasses.
Oh.
100 years ago.
Oh. Hey, Kiri, thanks for the host. She can't handle Link's prettiness. Yeah, you right. And by phone, you mean Sheikah Slate. Yeah, exactly.
Yes, 100 years ago, the kingdom of Hyrule was destroyed. After you fell, Princess Zelda's final smash was a bit underwhelming, but hey, it got the job done. It was an arrow of light, and it was able to clutch out that two-stock. Sacred Slumber, I mean.
Then, all alone,
alone she went to face Ganon. Which is fine if she, you know, is in melee or brawl and she just downbees into Sheik and becomes top tier. Granted, Ganondorf's never been that great, but Zelda, my gosh, talk about bottom tier, baby. Before Princess Zelda went to nobly meet her fate, she entrusted me with some words she wished to say to you.
You up?
I have been waiting 100 years to deliver the princess's message.
She just fucking gives you a folded piece of paper and you open it up and it says, please send nudes.
However, these words which princess risked her life to leave you, well, if you are to hear them, you must be prepared to risk your life as well. But I'm afraid that burden may be too much to bear while you are still without your memories. Or without her memories. God damn, were they amazing. I leave the choice to you. When you feel you are ready to receive the princess's massage, return to me. I'm very old. I could be dead if you don't talk to me in the next 5 minutes.
What if Impa died before then? Well, I'm sure she would have told her daughter or grandson. I mean, since her granddaughter is quite young, I would assume her daughter is still alive, and she would just take up the mantle. Granted, she would have to just take everything that Impa said on faith, because, you know, they don't have the experience that Impa does. So they would just have to really, really trust her to carry on and keep that message for some mute little elf boy that will come along after he finally wakes up after a long, you know, 8-hour shift or whatever.
This looks like Pia's diary. I'm totally gonna read it. Grandmother says she conspired with Princess Zelda and Auntie Pura 100 years ago. They decided to put a lone swordsman into a long sleep so as to prepare for a time that was foretold in legend when Genji would get buffed. The name of that swordsman is Lunk. Since then, Grandmother has been waiting for him to reappear after all this time. I too pray that he awakens soon, for the sake of Hyrule. I don't know why I'm doing like a young dude voice when this is a girl's diary, but, you know, for the sake of Grandma as well. So, see, the grandmother believes her, so she would have carried it on, you know, while she's still young and stupid. She's plot armor. Oh, what happened to these guards that weren't... Oh, they just moved. She seems old, might have forgotten some of that. She's like...
Here's the message, Link. Carry the four.
Yo, I'm gonna steal your sacred apples or whatever. I hope you don't mind. I'm gonna fucking bake them into a pie, yo. Yeah, that's right. Hey, yo, give me your arrows. Oh, wait. Yeah, okay, yeah, you got arrows. You got arrows. Yeah, she lived for a while for someone to wait another 100 years.
Hello, little one.
Is it already this late? Coco's gotta get home before it's dark.
Are you staring at my pretty face? Are you in awe? Are you in awe of this?
Look at me. Aren't I beautiful? Look at my piercing blue eyes and my giant 2 eyelashes.
Oh my god, he's beautiful. The elder was right. My sexuality would be awakened today. Oh, my ankle, it's itchy. Anyway.
Something, something, dark side. Something, something, Ganon.
I know, right? She made me think of Kyoshi as well. Or Ponyo. Oh, fuck yeah. I'm Link, and I'm here to break all of your pottery. You knew what you signed up for. What, do you see that last? They're getting taken by the wind. All right, I finally have an arrow. That's good. Yo, I'm a JRPG character. Therefore, I'm just gonna bump into everybody's home and just take everything. Oh my god, goat butter. Butter made from the milk of a domesticated white goat. Yo, why is it gotta be white? In addition to be used in dishes like stews and... Meniere? Mwinir? I've never seen that word before in my life. It's often used to make cakes and other sweets. Oh, pulsing bokoblin guts. I mean, they're not that rare. I have like 8 of them. Perhaps it has a use. Ooh. You're
really selling me on those bokoblin hearts.
Perhaps it's useful. That'll be 80 fucking rupees, by the way. This carrot's cultivated extensively in Kakariko Village. It strengthens the legs and hips when cooked into a dish. It'll be great for your creamy hamstrings. Alright, so I guess I can only get these here. Maybe I can farm them.
Well, hello, weary traveler. Welcome to Kakariko Village. Here we are blessed with the protection of the goddess. You know the one. That's why we have so many healthy, happy animals and an abundance of fine crops. My products are locally grown, fresh and seasonal. And, totally natural if you catch my drift. It's 420 somewhere. Truly good choices that bring something special to any recipe. Oh, I do love edibles.
I wanna cook!
Then put some ingredients into a pot. You know about pot, don't ya? It's pretty cool. Really, I don't mind. Do you need some?
Recommendations?
Let me think. Well, everything I sell, really. But if you want specific, there's always Swift Carrots. My mister grows them.
Is that like your husband or like a water device? Like a mister. Menere? Never heard of it. Goat butter isn't as bad as it seems.
Menere.
Yeah, it was obviously French. I just never seen it before or heard of it.
Actually, to be honest, there's one other crop Kakariko is known for, fortified pumpkins. You could use it as armor. If you want fortified pumpkins, you have to go some straight to Ulkin's Patch and steal them. But watch out for Peter Rabbit.
Yo, I want to sell.
What are you selling, bitch? I'll fucking take some shit off your hands.
So I could change the color of the choo choo jelly depending on the environment I'm in. So it'll change color if I'm in a hot or cold environment, but I don't know what that does for me. Moblin Fang. Dang, 12 rupees. Perhaps it has some use. You know what? Let's sell one. Yeah, all right. Aww. I wanted more rupees. That's a hefty price for a big hearty radish. I think I'll sell these dubious foods that I accidentally made. I don't think I'll be in a spot where I need to eat dubious food. At least here's hoping. Yeah, so. I can get 2 rupees out of my mistake. Link is right-handed in this game? Yes, as opposed, he's left-handed in every Zelda game until Twilight Princess came out. Because that had the Wiimote and Nunchuck. Therefore, they switched it to right hand because you were actually using his hands. But having him being a lefty, having him not being a lefty in this game doesn't make sense because we aren't motion controlling. I mean, maybe you could with the little Joy-Con-ies? I don't know, but I don't think so. 20 rupees a piece for these keys eyeballs. Must be good for something.
I don't think I'll need all these bokoblin fangs. Yeah, 48, so let's just sell like 20.
Boom, let's rake in the mun, hon. Hells to the yeah. It feels like stealing? That's, you shouldn't say that. I don't think I'll need these trousers because I got these trousers, right? Oh well, it's not like those are gonna be the second best trousers we ever find. Let's sell a couple of horns as well. I don't know, like 16 because I'm weird. Yeah, alright. Got so much Rupel now. I got all the Rupel's pooples. Yeah, alright. I guess I'll buy a carrot. Because they only grow here. Do my clothes have durability? That's a good question. No, that just looks like a defense. So clothes don't have durability, but they have different properties. Like metal, you know, armor will give you more defense, but if it's raining, you'll get struck by lightning and instantly die. If you're wearing a lot of heavy clothing, then you'll get hot a lot quicker in hot climates. So things like that. We haven't experienced too many things. So, to know right now. Let's see if anyone sells arrows. Oh, man, 16 bucks. Well, take them all. How many is all? Let's just buy one. I mean, it's probably a huge ripoff and I could find them somewhere else, but it is what it is. Goat butter, 12. Yeah, I doubt I'll find many goat butters in the wild, so let's just take one. Apparently they only have so many in stock. That's neat. Oh, this person probably sells elixirs, be my guess. Oh snap, fur arrows. And ice arrows. Oh, and arrows. Wait a minute, so this is arrow by the pound, and this is buy four, get one free. Let's get 10 arrows. Probably super overpriced, but fuck it.
Hey.
Can't remember the last time we had a customer in here. Yeah, well. I want to sell. Can I sell you weapons? Well, I can only sell her food as well. Different prices? No, same prices. At least it's consistent, isn't it? Hey, you want a keys wing? Here, yeah, I have two. I don't know why. They're not that useful.
Ma?
Can't tell me what to do. And is this an inn? It's got a moon on it. Yeah, looks like it. Fucker sleeping on the job. Wake up! You a ghost? I suppose so. He's gonna have to death. Fucking regular bed is 20 rupees and the sop has 40. What the fuck? The sop has stuff with premium cocoa feathers or something. I fucking know. It's a scam. I assume that will like give me an extra heart container for a little bit. But don't see the point. And also not made of the rupes. At this juncture, the game doesn't tell you how to do most things. I feel like we had to figure out all the cooking shit on our own. Like they didn't even tell us like how to cook or where to cook or anything like that. So that doesn't surprise me that they don't teach you how to tame horses. Iron shroom. Well, we know in was it Link Between Worlds that. Miyamoto didn't want to hold the player's hand more so than usual. Yes, I am a champion now. This is a true Zelda game. Oh, I killed it. It's dead now. Apparently, chickens fucking disapparate in water. Holy shit. I'm gonna steal all your town apples, though. I'm sure I'll figure out how to tame a horse on my own. I know that there are stables in the game, so one would assume I would have to go to a stable. Is this a place I can enter? Oh, it is. Yeah, I'll just steal this person's bed instead of paying for one. Or it can be completely useless to the entirety of the game. Figure it out equals more playtime. I only have, like, 2 fireflies. Oh, damn it, that one just freaking phased into the wall. That's cheating. Hey, how'd you get back here? Melee plumes guard in the trespassing. Well, kind of broke that rule already, didn't I? Hello. You're mine now. Oh, fuck. Look, all these carrots I can totally steal. Or not. Hello? Hello? I'm Dory. Ah! It's rare to see a young lad like you in a village like this. Ellipses. You aren't part of the Yig clan, are you? You're sent to kill me. I knew it! Everyone, attack! Ellipses. Ah! I'm just pulling your leg. You look so serious. Couldn't help but goad you a bit. Do I fucking look like I want to be goaded, old man? I got a fucking sword and 10 arrows with your fucking testicles' names on it. That's right. I know the names of your testicles. Glenn and Obelisk the Tormentor. Yeah, that's right. I read your diary. I read everybody's diaries. Why are you talking like that, kid? We call those who swear allegiance to the Calamity Ganon, the Yiga clan. Well, let's just say they don't take kindly to those who stand against Ganon. It seems they're active again ever since the big earthquake the other day. But don't worry, I don't think you're part of that awful Yiga clan. I can figure that out by just looking at you. Yiga clans don't have iPads. Don't hold it against me like a Britney Spears song. Here, take this in exchange. Hey, give me a 4-5 bumpkin. Hey, what am I supposed to do with this? Hey, when cooked, that toughness manifests itself in considerably upping defense. I would hope so. It's called a fortified pumpkin. Yeah, that's cute. Anyway, I'm gonna steal all your carrots. What do I need? I saw that. It seems you caught me. I could never get along with Steen, no matter how I tried. Even though I don't care about this, offense is king. Wow, dude, you are so getting me interested in your Sally sob story. What have I done? I'm just so mortified. What, he sleep with his wife or something? I don't fucking know. As of today, I'll stop taking my anger out on the crops. Okay. And I will start taking my anger out on the crops. I did nothing to the carrots, but I chopped down this bush that was here. I'm gonna steal all your snails from your snail farm. The snail farmers. Give me that! Oh. Part of the Uzumaki clan, or the Yakuza, or Hyuga. I'm gonna steal all the fur flies. Key up! Mom. Farming hoe. Hey, don't call me that. There you go. That's faster than just dropping something. Yo, I got the hoe. I wanna know where the hoe's at. I got the hoe. Give me the hoe.
Are you enjoying our little farming simulator? Huh? Strapping, young man. My husband would never find out.
You wouldn't tell anybody, because you're clearly mute.
Hey, how could you be so rude bothering a lady in her room while she's just sitting on a chair doing nothing? At a time like the night of all times. Ellipses, 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 huh? Isn't that a Sheikah Slate? Are you the hero grandmother to... Oh, so you're the mother. You're the middle generation. Cool. Legendary swordsman of the Great Calamity? Wow. I figured you'd be all old and wrinkly by now, but you're so hot and young and... Oh my god, what are you packing? Young people like me have a hard time wrapping our heads around something like the Great Calamity. Huh, judging by the look on your face, I dare say you're having a hard time with it too. Are you kidding me? You don't know how to talk. You should see Lady Impa.
Yeah, I already did that. Are there bottles in this game? I mean, we have elixirs that are in bottles. See? But there are no bottle items. Or containers of sorts, I would say. Always grab any fairies you see. Yes, of course. Oh, Schnapples! An acorn. I mean... Acorns are very rare. Ow! Oh, okay. I was like, what the fuck is this?
Traveler, I'm sorry, but I seem to have twisted my ankle. Let's see here. Oh, I'm sorry you had to see me like that. Oh, the language I was saying, it was all over the place. Ellipses. Say, traveler. Where did you get that object hanging from your waist? Internet? Inheritance? I inherited the internet.
Well, you see, I'm talking with my speaker box.
Yes, I see. That Sheikah Slate is a symbol. It means you are the hero of legend. Or you just fucking hocked it off of his corpse. Either way. Though there are few who know such legends anymore. But we Sheikah have been waiting for you a very long time. You'd think we'd make a bigger deal about it, but, you know. Before all else, you must insist that you meet our Lady Impa.
Yeah, she was literally the first person I talked to, because the way that I entered this place. Ooh. Anywho. Thanks for legitimately nothing. Nosy lady. Young people don't call themselves young people. True that, mighty guy.
Us millennials.
I'm gonna break your pots. I'm gonna steal your shit. So far, we've broken like 10 pots in this game. Only 2 of them have had anything. They're both arrows, but... Regardless. Out of my way, I'm farming here. I'm farming here. Why does everybody in video games sleep on top of the covers? You'd think there'd be one normal person. Alright, controller. Wake. Hey, I'm that guy you've been waiting for, and my controller's fucking up. Say important shit to me and tell me how cool I am.
Yeah, fine, I'm still alive. It's fine, don't worry, huh? Oh, sorry, I thought you were my old kin. My breath is so shallow when I sleep. Sometimes my organ gets worried and wakes me up. I don't know what it is about men constantly worrying. I'm dying, you know.
Okay. Good talk. Because doing duvets and beds properly in games is too hard. The technology is not there yet. Not even with the newest console of all time. Yeah, your wife's awake and alive and everything. Yeah, you do that. He's like, I got my fucking eye on you. He's like, I got my eye on you too. Yo, gimme shit. Oh shit, you're like wearing Jeanne of Arc's armor. Do you have shit to give me? No. Well then you're useless. You're convinced David Cage started the really bad streak of where characters just don't even get changed either and just lay on top of them. that we call innovation. Yo, I'm gonna steal your apples, girl. Well then. Tally-ho, Nag's Shrine. Let's go.
Link, before you go in the local shrine, I must tell you the several secrets.
Pinnacle of Innovation sake, yeah. We all miss Ruby. Did you see the new shirts that came out today, Mighty Guy?
I particularly like the Ruby and the Blake ones. Blake's pretty pretty. And Ruby, of course, is waifu as fuck.
To you who sets foot in this shrine, welcome! And just do what you want.
Alright, I'm gonna take your treasure.
Hope you don't mind.
Oh damn, an eightfold blade. This single-edged sword was folded 8 times, using ancient technology. But my inventory's full, so... Of course, it always is, isn't it? Let's just drop that, because why not? And I do believe I read there's no way to increase the size of your inventory, which is a shame. I guess I'll drop the club. Give me that. Oh snap, what's in here? Give me whatever it is.
Oh boy, I hope it's cookies.
Shield of the Mind's Eye. A small Sheikah-made shield. It's designed is intended to decrease blind spots without sacrificing too much defense.
Ah, yes. My inventory. Forever full. Am I using my weakest shield right now? Yes, I am.
Rolling around at the speed of sound.
It's nothing to surf on. It's a flat stone surf. Okay. Use a side hop to avoid enemy attacks. This will create an opening that could use to strike back. Okay. Now they're teaching us how to strafe. Okay. Wait, do I have to hop and strafe at the same time? That's a little complicated for me. Oh, wait, let me... Oh, MLG is shit in here. Do a backflip to avoid enemies that create an opening to strike back. Yeah, alright. I mean, I would have figured that the backflip would have a back motions. On your way to Kakariko Village, you encounter a giant Korok named Hetsu. Please use maracas from passive goblins. Completing this task earns you the ability to upgrade your inventory space, but at a cost. Oh, that's right, Korok seeds. I did read about that. These special seeds can only be acquired by finding Korok hidden in the environment. Cool. Kiri is the MVP. I dare you to use the hoe till it breaks. I had to double tap the jump button that time. That's what I was supposed to do. Yeah, I did this one time, and then I died. Figure this one on my own. Oh shit, that was quick.
Parry! 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 Thrust! Parry! Build your power and then release it. You release a charge attack. Yeah, I've already done that. Hey, fuck you. How about that? I win and you lose. Oh, let's take some springage and some gears. I've done well. Oh. Thank you. Ooh, Guardian Sword. Fuck to the yeah. Battle applications are untested. Whoops. Whoops. That was all skill. Now let's just put it on something less dangerous that we can accidentally use. Just trying to throw. We'll just drop it the old fashioned way. Glowy as dicks right now. Alright, now let's drop this shit sword that we've been banging up. That's the only reason I kept it, because I figured I'd be using it here, so use that up. Would have been more glorious if you beat him to death with the hoe. Well, you're not wrong. I don't know what the hoe's offensive capabilities are. It's been untested. Oh, sweet treasure. Opal. A giant woman. Oh, this one's got a funny hat.
This is part of my culture, you insensitive prick.
Your triumph over the test of strength subverts a prophecy of ruin. From the ashes of Hyrule, a hero arises. A name of the goddess Halia, I bestow upon you that...
Yeah, just give me fucking the ball. Everyone about this goddess Halia as if she's some big deal. What you could begin with? Probably. Unless... It depends on how that boss fight works. I mean, if you can deliver a killing blow with a normal melee weapon, then yeah, I would assume so. It could be range. Maybe you can only damage him with magic or with a certain arrow, or you know, it's Ganon fights are always different. Many different criteria, reflect and shit, and the like. Yes, child that looks like an old woman.
Oh. Mommy, you're too good at hide and seek. I can't find you.
Oh, that's so sad. Her mom died 3 months ago. And someone just told her she was really good at hide and seek. Oh, that's rough. There's one house I didn't go to yet. New clothes, cute outfits. You are speaking my language, lady. Right as rain. Well, it's raining all right. Yo, my threads are the fittest, threadiest. I don't know how to talk about clothes. Stealth chess card over there. Highly recommended. Claire collection? Mm-hmm. It's hot in collection. Care about it by me, Clary. But of course. But excuse me? You haven't heard of the Clary collection?
I personally selected each and every item in here using my flawless fashion sense. It's all highly Hyrulean recommended. Each item has its own unique features and abilities, so take a good look. Okay.
Later. Kind of. His dad got killed at the farm by Darkspawn. His mom went to go get milk. Yeah, she went to go get Hylian cigarettes one day. What a steal! I mean, I don't have a hood, but why would you want to hide these flowing locks? I'm alright, ZZ Frags. He's looking at her, he's like, are you fucking kidding me? 60 rupees for 3 defense? Protects travelers from harsh sun and weather. Ooh, I might need that.
What's wrong? You don't like it? It's part of the Clary collection, y'all.
A common guard that achieved widespread popularity in Hyrule. When? 1993? Look at these colors. This pattern. Light yet sturdy. Alien trousers. I'm already wearing those. How did you steal my pants? Honey, where are my pants? Oh.
Isn't that lovely? Isn't it wonderful? Enchanted exclusive. While you wear it, your footsteps are nearly soundless, baby. It's perfect for hunting and stuff. Oh, by the by, it offers very little defense. Small pass for the extra stealth. This is fucking Sheikah as shit. I could cosplay the fuck out of everybody.
It may look like a regular cloth mask, but it was made using Sheikah crafting techniques to suppress the noisy rustling of clothes. Because you know how loud clothes are. Stealth chest. Damn, 700 ruples pooples. So cute though. 600? Damn. I can't afford none of this. I mean, if I sold all my shit, I could probably afford maybe 2 of them. Just seeing Durner's drunk in AC4. Yeah. Yeah, regular clothes are loud with multiple belts and bells. Yeah. All that rustling we do. Rumor Mill, Volume 1. I mean, I'm a nosy fuck. Who loves gossip more than a solid 3 meals a day? Tracy, of course. Oh, Tracy.
And anyone else reading this? I'm sure today's gossip topic spot is the Lover's Pond. Legend says that those who find this pond are, like, so sure to find their true love, it's ridicky-donk. Anyway, sounds worthwhile to me. This is Tracy signing off. Recommendation from Tracy's recommendation. 5 out of 10 stars. Or 5 out of 5. I don't know. I didn't leave a fraction or like an out of. Or like, either way, 5 stars.
Who the fuck is Tracy? I'm gonna buy this hood. Yeah, it's a steal. And that I'll steal it from you later tonight. You be sure to stock up for me? Yeah, cute. I want this adorable entire cosplay Sheikah set, though. So you keep it on layaway for me. This is Endor Mori game, never mind. Just so many belts. Oh, can I steal this bow? It looks awesome. Can I not steal anything in this town? What kind of JRPG is this that I can't just steal whatever everybody has? Tracy is her sister who she bribed.
Yo, today's hot gossip topic is my sister's like got the cutest outfits. You should all buy them.
You're lastly. Yo, why everyone got stupid names? Holy shit, you're kung fu painting. That's awesome.
Huh? Are you? Sorry to bother you, but are you a fellow traveler? As for me, I just love art. In fact, I'm traveling the world in search of beautiful landscapes. This between you and me. I hear there's a great fairy found somewhere near this village. I hear it's breathtakingly beautiful. And the badonkadonks and those fairies, my god, are they triangular. Aesthetics aside, they always say the place can bestow some kind of mysterious power on people. However, since I'm an outsider, I can't get anyone to tell me any more details than that. These villagers never leave the safety of their village, so travelers like me are treated with suspicion. But I won't give up. Oh, and if I manage to find out anything, I'll be sure to let you know.
Thanks. I totally asked.
Praying? I don't want religion in my video game.
I can offer you great power, but you do not yet have 4 spirit orbs. Alright, alright. Well, I know where one is. I pinned it on the old mappy maps. Oh, and look what I found out. Wait, boom. I could dip an arrow in fire and it becomes a fire arrow. Isn't that neat? Anyway. Let's not use our badass sword right now. Achoo! Alright. So let's listen to Grandma Impa, see what she's got to say. Ah! Yeah. Whatever. Wow, I'm like right next to the door, and okay. You can buy a house and upgrade it, but it's 3,000 rupees just for the house. Voices, it's fucking SAO is what it is.
The words that the princess risked her life to impart to you, I cannot pass them on to someone who lacks conviction. Fucking man up, dude. Are you prepared to risk your life for the greater good?
As long as I get that Zelda booty.
Heh heh, I knew you'd say that. Yeah, she got a fine ass on her, doesn't she? Not a memory to your name, yet you are as intent as ever to charge forward with only courage and justice on your side. You have not changed a bit. Once a hero, always a hero.
That's what my mama always said. Once a hero, always a hero.
I'm paraphrasing, of course. Very well. Since you have lost your memory, I will recount for you all that's happened.
In 100 years? And then my life before that? Alright. I mean, I could watch a couple of YouTube videos and then probably catch me up to speed, but... Alright. Freaking come at me at the speed of a newspaper.
The history of the royal family of Hyrule is also the history of Calamity Ganon, a primal evil that has endured over the ages. This evil has been turned back time and time
Tell me about it.
By a warrior wielding the soul of a hero and a princess who carries the blood of the goddess. With the passage of time, each conflict with Ganon faded into legend. So listen closely as I tell you of this legend that occurred 10,000 years ago.
That's some time.
Hyrule was then blossoming as a highly advanced civilization. Even the most powerful monsters posed little threat to the denizens of the realm. The people thought it wise to utilize their technological prowess to ensure the safety of the land should Calamity Ganon ever return.
Yes.
They constructed 4 mechanical wonders that came to be known as the Divine Beasts. They also built a legion of autonomous weapons called.
Alright, not only am I going to have to kill guards, I'm going to take on 4 Divine Beasts, huh?
The
The divine beasts were piloted by four individuals of exceptional skill from across the land. And thus, the plan to neutralize Ganon was forged.
It's the Shu and the Wei and the Wu clan, and then the Yellow Turbans.
Upon Ganon's inevitable return to Hyrule, the princess and the hero fought alongside these four champions against this ancient evil. The guardians were tasked with protecting the hero as the divine beasts unleashed a furious attack upon their terror.
That's a lot of guardians.
And when the hero, wielding the sword that seals the darkness, delivered his final blow, the princess used her sacred power to seal away Calamity Ganon.
Until Nintendo needed more money, then he broke out again for the 19th time. It is a lot of negative spaces, but they filled it. They filled it up, mostly.
Oh.
100 years ago. In preparation for the foretold revival of Ganon, we strove to follow the lead of our ancestors of 10,000 years
can give you such a crick in the neck
prior. But in the end, despite our best efforts and careful planning, we underestimated his power. In order to avoid ever making that grave mistake again, the princess left you these words. Booty, 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 rockin' everywhere. Free the four divine beasts. That's what she said.
Understood.
The four divine beasts are like the god cards, except they're slightly newer and not as OP and legal in most tournament rules. They're ancient Sheikah weapons wielded by the four champions who Ganon defeated. The divine beast Varudanya, controlled by Daruk of the Gorons.
Yeah, no shit.
The divine beast Vamido, controlled by Revali of Verito. The divine beast Varuta, controlled by Mipha of Zora. And the divine beast Vanaboris, controlled by Ubosa of the Gerudo. It would be extremely ill-advised to face Ganon without the power of the divine beasts to help you. You must infiltrate the divine beasts that were stolen away by Ganon 100 years ago and bring them back to our side. More information about these divine beasts can be found at your local library, or go to www.divinebeasttakeback.org/link. You gotta do this shit. By locating the four races scattered across Hyrule.
Damn! They far away.
The Sheikah Slate will guide you on your way. You must go where it tells you and meet with each leader there. I'm not fucking around. Does this look like a face that says she's fucking around? It may seem like your Sheikah Slate is not yet complete. You gotta go into the settings and go back to the Sheikah store and then click update on your map app. The device Princess Zelda left you as your guide and also your memory. Let's see. It should be expandable to up to 2 terabytes, I believe. Someone at the research lab in Hateno Village might be able to help you.
Hateno Village? Is that where I can go bomb some Dodongos?
Yes, that's sure. The location shining on the eastern edge is Hateno Village. It is a small village. One of the very few places that avoided suffering significant damage during the Great Calamity. I am sitting on 3 pillows. Did that fucking do anything for you?
You are Princess Zelda's only hope in Hyrule's as well. So don't fuck it up. You're kind of our last and only shot here. Alright, I'm done with your shit.
Alright, but since I'm supposed to, like, save the galaxy, can, like, or whatever, can you tell all your merchants in town to, like, sell me everything for, like, no cost? Hey, what's up? I see you like being on your knees. That's cool.
Master Link, is anything the matter? Anything at all? Can I help you with it anyway?
What's that ball? What ball? What's your story? So, are you, like, fucked up in the head, or...
You want to know my story? Well, my name is Paya. I'm a Pisces. I like long walks off short cliffs. And... not being in social situations. I love cold pizza. I went to sorority Alpha Gamma Pi. I've never really had friends. And I have a birthmark shaped like a papaya seed. Kids made fun of me. They called me Fruit Girl. Kids aren't very clever. And it only hurt because it wasn't my name. They could have called me Tiffany and I still would have felt bad because that's not what it says on my birth certificate.
Where is it? Is it like a tramp stamp? Or,
well, it's kind of in the nether regions. Oh, Master Link, I have a picture of her during her last physical. I'll show it to you. I advise you to change the subject. It's near... her crack, and not the one you're thinking of. I'll answer you someday, just not today. I'll show you someday. Please don't let me know if you have anything to be a fan service.
What's that ball? I still don't know what ball you're talking about. Oh, that ball.
This priceless artifact here, is that what you want to know about it? This is a Sheikah heirloom that we have long protected. It does nothing. We're just religious nut jobs about it. With these words as our guide, we have watched over the sacred artifacts since my...
I'm listening.
And ever since her grandmother...
I'm sorry, were you still talking?
I cannot say I entirely know the meaning of these words, but I know what to think about it. The hero is chosen by the Sheikah heirloom. Could it be... Please don't hesitate me to... I'm good.
Let me go, you witch! You papaya fruit girl! Alright. I'm outie. What up, Basil? I think there's fan mark of her birthmark. I mean, give it time. Okay, so...
got that one pinned. Got that one pinned,
and that one's... that's a tau... Alright, Joy-Con. Joy-Con's got a fucking mind of its own. Alright, so I want to go to Lac Momentos. The Fresh Maker. Alright, so a couple... I guess we'll go to that shrine... right here. If I can get there. Let's see. Oh, I guess I should go. That looks like that's the path to this section of the map. Oh my gosh, it's Hickley Woods. I'm from Hickley. Where the hell are you from? Ash Swamp.
That's where I won all my Pokemon battles.
You went got some ice cream. I had ice cream earlier today after I saw Logan, which was a fantastic film. I
run as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I have polio.
Gotcha.
When's food? I'm bored.
Wanna play? Yay, what'll it be? Fucking, I'll tag the shit out of you. I'll start running, but I've gotta go home to sis when it's dinner time, okay? Okay, but I mean, it's like fucking noon. Oh shit, I'm in a side quest. Get tagged, bitch. You ran right at me. What were you expecting? Also, my legs are like 12 times bigger than yours. That was so... Oh, man, whatever floats your boat, kid. This is my secret treasure, but here, you can have it. Crunchy Crunchables. Holy shit, I'm getting cereal. Rock Chop. And plenty of it.
Boo! You can't do that. The rock salt will be in... ruin the integrity of the salt.
The wizard has spoken. Cannot be eaten in this form. Obviously. I don't know if any of you have tried rock salt. It will ruin your fucking day. Alright. Yay, a race! When's food? I'm bored. Wanna play? Hide and seek? I did see the Deadpool short, yes. I saw it. It's played right before the movie. Dude, it's like fucking just past noon. Alright. The kid hid, and I will seek. You cannot hide here! Damn it. I thought he would, I don't know, be in the most obvious spot, because when we were playing tag, he ran right at me. Yo, you got a kid in your butt? Gotta cut that grass. Oh, trust me, I know the feeling. Wow, you're so hidden, it's almost like I can't see you. Found you. Boo, you found me. That was so fun, though. This is my secret treasure. Crunchy Crunchables. Wow, thanks, kid. You're fucking... You better get home before it's 1 o'clock and your sister calls for dinner.
You need something.
Give me all your shit.
I saw you last night. I talked to everybody.
You look just like a swordsman. Yep, that's me, all right. What's up? Say, what now? You're really the same swordsman from way back when? Hi, you fucking crazy kids with your cranberries. Keeping you young. Young people these days sure like their jokes. If you really are that noble swordsman, you'd have that legendary blade, the sword that seals the darkness. You know, the Sword of Seals? Sealed, the not the animal, but the singer. Da 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 da. There's so much a man can tell you, so much he can say. You remain my power, my pleasure, my pain. That's the new Triforce, by the way. Power, pleasure, and pain. Baby, to me, you got a grown addiction that I can't deny. Won't you tell me, is it healthy, baby? Now, did you know that when it snows, you should eat something that increases your cold resistance? Anyway, see, the thing about that swordsman is, he trained with swift carrots instead of a blade. He strengthened his body with a diet made entirely of beta carotene. And he tempered his soul with the swift aroma of swift carrots, too. As my grandfather always used to say, anyway, but he was fucking old even back then. So I suggest you stop joking around all the time instead. Have a carrot. Try to be more like the swordsman. Hey, he gave me a carrot. Looking for carrots? You can buy some in my old lady's shop. She fucking sells it at quite the fucking premium. That's amazing. We haven't gone out of business. Especially with, like, 9 other people that live here. Anyway... Rock salt is great. Does it come out till after the Beauty and the Beast? Mmm. Poor New Zealand. I'm gonna see that Beauty and the Beast, alright. Himalayan rock salt is the best when it's bright pink. Yes. I use that to salt my fries. I got some Himalayan pink salt in the little shaker that you grind it up. Good stuff. Give us carrots, you ponce. Love how every character gets the old man voice goes insane mid-sentence. I mean, it happens.
Yo, what up, chicken?
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, that's a lady.
Hey, what are you doing?
Whatever I feel like. I'm the hero of everything.
These plum trees I've been raising my whole life.
Fucking good work.
They've grown as I've grown. They're part of me. Actually, they've grown a little bit taller than you, which is whatever. When these trees eventually rot and fall away, so will I.
Sorry, are you murder-suicide pact? Or what are we talking about here?
That's why I painstakingly raised them with all the love I can muster. As long as I'm around, there's no way I'll let you mess with my plum garden.
Fucking, what are you gonna do about it? What are you gonna do about it? Huh? 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 Oh, that's a nice plum garden you have there. It'd be a shame if somebody blew it up with a square bomb.
What? Why?
I actually blew one up. Awesome. Wow, I'm just ruining her day. 300-year-old trees?
Like I said, you're not allowed in there! What if something happens to my plum trees? Like you blowing one of them up? That'd suck. Darn whippersnapper! See if I share my ginger snaps with you.
All right. Well then. I think it's about time I piece the fuck out of here. Oh, there's no stable in here, unfortunately. Oh wait, going the wrong way. Nah, I'm going the right way. Hopefully there's a butt stallion out here we can totally just gank. You have it in the grinder shaker too? Cool. A rock salt lamp? That's a thing? Oh, snaps. Iron sledgehammer. It's only the second one we've encountered. All right. So that is our destination. Oh, no, wait. We don't want the good shit. Take one of these shitty ones. Whee! Oh, God. That was a lot of damage. I wanted to just fucking White Ranger that shit all the way down. Instead, I almost died. Whee! Motherfucking Octorok and, the hell is that? Oh, it's a duck. Get bipped. You're dead now. I'm gonna steal your guts because they're really expensive for some reason. Yo, I'm gonna take your fish. Haughty bass. Sweet. You as well. You don't look like you're the running away type of fish. Tony Hawk Pro Skater? No. Disney's Adventure Skater. That sail's broken his dicks too. Disney's Extreme Skate Adventure, that's what it's called. With Buzz Lightyear and Simba and Tarzan. Had a solid soundtrack. Once I was a wooden bow, once I was a wooden bow. Oh, 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 oh. Gimme, would you fucking... Cut you off with the pass. Damn it. All right. I'll wait for your pattern. Come at me, you slut. Holy fuck, it's the tree people, the fucking macaques, Marax, Makars. Or was that just the name of the one? Anyway, it's a happy tree friend, dude.
You found me! Hi! Hey, you're not Hitsu! But you can see me? I know your kind can see the children of the forest. Well, if you run into Hitsu, please return this to him.
Hey, it's Korok Seed. We need that.
Oh, my friends are hiding in lots of places, too. Don't be shy about poking your nose into suspicious places. Bow wow! Tee-hee.
I don't know why I gave him Toad's voice. I just did. Deal with it. Any fishies in here? Oh, I should eat some. Let's eat some of that roasted bass that we stole from those macablins. Macablins. Yo, a lot of people want a new skate game. I never played any of the skate games. I only played Tony Hawk. Oh god, no! I am slow on the draw. Oh, it's those mushrooms that only grow on the side. Oh wait. I'm gonna climb in the rain. Oh, there I go. I just wanted to experience it. See how it is. Alrighty then. Without being able to climb, I guess I'll just ice wall my way like I'm freaking May or something. Rented it from Blockbuster once. Sounds like a good time. Let me get you. Tireless frog. He looked a little tuckered out. Let's be real. I owned Tony Hawk's Pro Skater on the N64. Oh shit, I can't climb on this neither. Bollocking bollocks. Okay. Ugh. It's gonna make it rough. But yeah, I had Tony Hawk's Pro Skater on the N64. I rented Tony Hawk Pro Skater 2, I think like once. Is that the one with Spider-Man? Or was that 3? But I never owned 2 or 3. Shit talking mushrooms. I am stuck between 2 ice blocks and a talking mushroom. Come on. Oh, ball sacks. Uh-oh. Am I stuck? Oh. Jesus, Millie Vanilli and Christ Incorporated. Okay. Did I own Pro Skater 4? I think I did own Pro Skater 4. Or maybe I rented it a couple of times. God damn it, it's like slippery. Oh, wait, that water's actually really shallow. Oh, it's these bastards again that I haven't fought yet. But I owned Underground and Underground 2 and Wasteland. I haven't owned one since Wasteland. Well, that's not true. I got the HD remake of the first one. That game's really fun. I streamed it once, I think. Can't remember. Oh, fuck! You saw me! Alright. Dead now. Deal with it. Les Alphos Talon. God damn it. Freaking target. Okay, can't target when I'm crouching, especially when I accidentally crouch. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. That's right, I learned how to dodge shit. Oh, I chopped the shit out of that tree. Wood. You can use this to make a campfire if you have something to light it. Oh, I have flint, but it's only one use. That's the first time we've chopped down a tree. I guess that's the first time we've accidentally hit a tree, but we got rid of the only axe that we've ever seen in the game. Oh, sweet, an acorn. Well, get some wood, shall we? Man, this new Minecraft update is pretty sick. Not gonna lie. What is this? Is this throwable spear? Oh, it's a Lazal spear. Nice. Doesn't take likely to extended use. Alright. American Wasteland was only... I personally really liked Underground 1. I don't remember a ton from Wasteland outside of it was like, no loading screens. And it was like revolutionary for that. But I mean, it had loading screens. They were just masked with long hallways and tunnels and shit. But there technically wasn't a loading screen, but... It was nifty. It was nifty. There was like a home base and everything, but... Oh, snap! That's a guardian. That's a straight-up guardian. Alive and... being alive and shit. Oh, we got one more Lazalfos to kill. Three-head Spoderman. Alright, what did two have? Because two had... Some comic book character, movie character, or something. It wasn't Iron Man. Oh shit, he's got a fucking boomerang! Oh, get wrecked. Where'd the boomerang go? That it? Yeah, I got a Lazal boomerang. It's actually just a curved sword. Alright. Sweet. Well, we'll drop this bronze sword that we're using. Broad sword. There we are. Zal Boomerang. Oops. Can I throw it? Hey! Oh, well, I did not catch it. That probably hurt its durability. Let's just store it away for now. We'll definitely need that for something later. You got straight into a game with no skirmish? Nice. Well, I'm gonna get straight into this dungeon without going through that animation for the 9th time. Bring out your inner Hanzo, Kiri.
If Monster's hiding behind a shield, he could bat the shield away by hitting with a heavy sword or axe. I know. I got a claymore.
Here's bat it. Bat. Bat. Bat it. Okay. Do you set a foot in the shrine? I am Dakatus. Yeah. Sunken scoop. Okay. What are these? Let's see. Freezing brings them up. Oh, maybe I have to pick them up and toss them all in there. Whoops. Oh, maybe magnetism would actually be better than picking them up. Oh, no, maybe if I get them out of the water first, like I was doing. Whoops. I don't think it's magnetic. No, it's not magnetic. Okay. Well. Whoopsies. Okay. We got it. I don't think I could... Whoops. I don't think I can throw it that high. Yeah, I can't throw it that high. Link is not a good thrower. I don't know if my momentum thing would help. I can't really whack him for much. It's just so weird that jump is X. Can't think of a video game where the top button is jump. I know Smash Brothers has X and Y as jump by default, but... Whoa! Almost lost that one. Hippity hoppers! Alright. We brought it a little closer, at least. Not around. Maybe if I can throw it to this plot. Let's just jump and throw. Okay, you cannot jump and throw. Good to know. Wait. Where did it go? Did it work? It landed back up. Oh, I guess I did drop it. You win as D.Va. These dum-dums had no tank. That's quick play for you. Hip! Didn't even try to jump there. I just wanted to throw it. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking Orisa is going to be really good for. Shitty teams that nobody wants to be a tank. Because she's not gonna... It's not like... She'll be able to defend herself, I think, more than D.Va, especially since she's an anchor tank, so she's gonna be behind everybody. I assume her spread is gonna be better than D.Va, even though she's not gonna do as much damage, I would gather. That should be close enough. Okay, this is clearly what I'm supposed to do. I'm clearly supposed to get those balls in there. But how do I do that? Nothing I can use bombs on. Nothing I really use time dilation on. Is that a water level? What would work here? Whoa! Sent them back in the water. But it moves them, that's for sure. Oh, got one in! Okay, so that is what I'm supposed to do. Oh, I just needed one. Okay, clearly that was all meant for bombs. Yep. But that's fine. That's fine, we got through. We got through. Didn't move that one very much at all. Come on, Link. You can do it. Oh. It's okay. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Darn bomb cooldown. Yep. Ah, well. Almost got that one at a decent height. Yes, I just got. Maybe I need to. Let's see. Yep. I got lucky on the first try. Bastion sitting in one spot in Nepal. Yep, that's gonna be play of the game on pretty much all levels of play. For now until forever. Because his nerf is gonna be very tiny. Oh! That one, alright. Got that one on land. At least. Alright. Ever so closer. Gonna place this here. It's not gonna work. I think only if it's in the water am I gonna be able to get a good bounce. But let's try to place it near the middle. Oh, fucking Joy-Cons. Hip. Ah. Close, but no cigar. Now let's get you two out of the corner so I have more than one shot. Alright. Well, I got one of you out of the corner. Oh, they got one shot, one time. Oops. Not close enough yet. Maybe not when it's at its lowest. Okay. Guess we'll just... We know what... Joy-Con! Oh, come on. Come on. Nope, magnet does not work. You see, it does not glow when I target, and they are not made out of metal, apparently. Oh, wait a minute. That one has a top? Oh. I actually nailed it, but I didn't realize that this one had a roof. Okay, so this one's different. I guess I should have checked that, huh? Interesting. Do I need to get more in this one? Oh, it's back in the water. Okay, Joy-Con. You've had your fun. Whoops. Let's try something new. No, oh, really? I thought... get that roof open, so maybe I have to get more inside this one. This is definitely the most difficult shrine by miles. Or kilometers, as Kiri would say. Boom! Boom! Where'd it go? Oh, okay. Hmm. Well, so far, this is the only puzzle that hasn't been 100% obvious and easy. Yeah, it's the only thing I can think of is getting more balls. And it's 'cause I don't see what else we can interact with. Fuck. I don't see what else I can interact with at this point. But we are just looking for chance to be on our side. And I'm not talking about the dog from Homeward Bound. Because loyalty is bought easily for those canine companions. Okay. I said balls. That I did. How you doing, Wicked? Oh. That bomb didn't want to surface that time. That's odd. Bada boom! Why it keeps launching it towards me somehow? Get in there! Set you down right here. Then. Okay. Try this again. Hack-a-jack. Okay, that's as far as it can. No, I can't get the height. Welcome to the next hour of the stream. Oh, it's gonna be great. In the water. Well, that one's glowing. Why is this one glowing? How can we interact with that? Trying to finish ME2? Cool. Need to get that rooftop open, but how? Have to get you in like the, what the, what, fuck. Get you in, like, the middle? Use the magnet. Oh, to rip the roof off? I guess I didn't think about that. Well, magnet does not work on this, even though it is clearly metal. Use the magnet on this? Nope. Can't use the magnet on that, but you're right. We should have been looking to see if anything could be moved. Can this be moved? Let's see. What can be moved by metal? Or what is metal? What are magnets? How do they work? Oh! This is metal. Oh, fuck. Okay, well, that's something new that we didn't know we could interact with. Hopefully that's the answer we need. Play of the game was Ryan swinging his hammer and not killing anybody. Solid. Okay, so this has got to be it, because this is the only other thing that we can interact with. Or is that just used? So this is what we were supposed to do. We were supposed to bucket it. We weren't supposed to... Okay, that's fine. Okay. How can we use you here? Let's see. Can I... Does that do anything for you? Nope. Bucket. I can put you. Oh, dropped it. And we figured out what we're supposed to use. So okay, let's try getting these other balls in there and see if that activates anything. It's difficult moving it and getting the right camera angle at the same time, but I'll get it. I'll get it. All right, it's not the game's fault. It's just limited. It's in the fucking corner. I can't scoop it up. There's no corners on this thing. Oh, Jehoshaphat. Throw a bomb to get it out of that corner. Maybe pick up all the balls to have enough weight to pressurize the plate of the ball. That's not a bad idea. We will try that. God damn it. I can't get that out of the corner. I guess I could swim. Let's move this one here. Or we can just do that. That's a very Link thing we can do. Alright, come on. Alright. Really? Get out of the corner, you damn pool toys. Yep. How is it not? Okay. It's alright. There we go. That moved it. Alright. That should be doable. Come on. Is it too far away? Might be too far away. Or it's some 41-ing. Right now it's in too deep. No, it's just too far away. Okay. No, oh, God, don't tilt it. Fuck it. Okay. Come on. Tease it. No, not against the wall. To me. Okay. Tease it. No, not against the fucking... You can do it. Teasy tosses. Nope, that did nothing. I'm gonna scoop you up. Alright. Let's just bring it to the other room. It's fine. Well, we'll try putting a bunch of balls in here. Okay. So, let's just move these balls out of the way. Very difficultly. These things are so heavy, yet they float. What kind of buoyancy issue is going on here? I want to know how many people are lying about how easy and fast it was to do this puzzle.
Oh, it's so obvious. I'm a Zelda freaking master magic awesome person.
Okay. But see, the balls, they just float. It can't weigh it down because the balls float. I wonder if I can. Can I break this? Maybe. Probably not. It's worth a try. Fuck. Guarantee you everybody's lying about how quick and easy this was to do. Okay. Alright, let's think. It has definitely has something to do with this. Or maybe it doesn't. See, that can't... Okay, wait. Let's think. Okay, we haven't used cryo anywhere yet. No, because that doesn't go deep enough. I thought maybe that depresses the button. But it definitely looks like your button. I think you're on the right track. Maybe... Okay, so then... Maybe... We use this to push the ice down. It was a good idea, right? It was a good idea. Ice floats, but apparently this ice is immovable. I mean, it's magic. It's magic ice. This alone cannot press the button. Even if I tell it really sad stories. I just had to let it go. Okay. Well. So now I think it has to stay there. So now we have to do the bomb method, I think. Okay. Hip hip. Progress? I mean, yeah. Oh yeah. Well, let's try picking it up again. See if that. Oh yeah. Okay. Cut that out and just skip to this part. Okay. So, now it has to be bomb, right? Now we just gotta get lucky. Whoa, what are you going to the other room there for, buddy boy? I think the water is the only way to get the right bunsage. Oh, that just went straight up. Unfortunately, these balls do not want to cooperate. Hip hip. Papa. Papa pop.
It's fine. It's fine.
Yeah, it was behind us, as always. Get in the fucking water, you fucking facts. Move this one just to triple our chances. Is there two bowls? Nope, this one does not have a bowl. Oh, no, that's the opposite of what. Oh, we'll just use the ice. Ice will move it. Come on. Just gonna trap it. Tase it. Okay. We'll keep that ice block there. Pop, pop. Yep. Pop, pop, pop. We just have to get lucky. There's no real skill involved here. It's just straight up luckage. Oh, close. Close. What if you put both the ball and a bomb on an ice pillar? I mean, that's just... Wait, that was the first thing we did, actually. No, it blows up the ice. We learned that. Which is more Carnifex or Phalanx? ME2. I'd assume the Carnifex has to do more damage per shot. But if you're talking about damage per clip, I think it's the Phalanx. Because the Phalanx has more shots. So, I mean, but it's the Carnifex has to do more damage. Only makes sense. Alright, the Joy-Con's fucking with me now. They're all just fucking chilling like goddamn pool toys. Bollocking. Bollocking. Fuck and fuck and fucking fuck. You know what? What we're gonna do? It's gonna fill in the blanks so you can't get trapped here no more. There we go. Okay. Bombage time. Hip hop. Always behind us, isn't it? Can't think of another way around this. When you are on fire with Hanzo, the game will just straight up break. Because it hates you. Didn't even move it that time. No! Joy-Cons. Hop, hop. Get out of there. Always a solid question, Kiri. A question I have asked many a time. Hop, pop, pop, fucking Joy-Cons. I didn't have any of this Joy-Con issue yesterday. Oh! What? Okay. Joy-Cons, I'm not touching anything. Seven out of ten bombs hard to throw. Everything's hard to throw. And somehow it went that direction. Joy-Cons, why? Ugh, Pro Controller, where you at? I need you to save me from the innovation. Someone call Remy Zero. I need someone to save me. I didn't even press it that time. And... okay. We're just one throw away from this puzzle being over. Right? Because if I'm not bombing them in there, then what else could I possibly do? The stasis doesn't do anything. You fackin' pool toys. It's got some problems. Now I can't even fucking reach them. Oh, the Joy-Cons are a joy. They are a joy. Got one. Okay. Pip-pap! You're about to text the NX controller. There's something magnetic that we can't see. I'm getting trolled. Not getting trolled, but I'm getting hungry. This is the thing. This is a thing. So even if you know exactly what to do, how are you supposed to just magically get the balls to just work for you? We got it to work in the first room. I mean, that's just luck. It's just luck. Husks freeze up every time. Try ice pillaring a sphere, then time freeze ice pillaring. What would stasising a bomb on an ice sphere do? What? The problem is they keep getting stuck on the walls like freaking pool toys. And my powers are perspective-based. So I don't have much control over it. Come on. Do it. Move it. Alright. Now let's climb it. Pick it up and hit it! Why did I even try jumping and throwing? I already know that jumping and throwing is not possible in this game. You can't do that action. What is this, Super Nintendo? This is the one! Where did it go? Oh. In the corner. Hip-hop-hop! Okay. We're early in the game, so I'm assuming there isn't a I'm missing a power that I need to do this? It's possible, but we're very early in the game. I've done every shrine thus far. So am I? I don't know what the other powers are, so I couldn't even venture a guess at how I could get them to work. Okay. Let's try what Mighty Guy said. What's the deal here with this? I don't know. Alright. Okay. Cryonesis. My cursor is like stuck in the ground. What the? Something fucked up. My cursor is stuck in the ground. I can only freeze water. Look, the cursor is underneath my feet. There we go. Okay. Alright. Hip hip. What? How did that happen? That's never happened before. Okay. There's obviously something super obvious that I can't figure out. Something that every Zelda player in the world is like, oh, this is the easiest, most obvious thing that's ever been in a video game in the history of the universe. And I just can't figure it out. I figured it out. You're supposed to stasis the button and then use magnet to scoop. Okay. Just put you in a scoopable position. I'm probably the only person in the world who had trouble with this. Fuck. I mean, it's gotta be my fault, right? Okay. Fucking. I don't think we have to do it quickly. I think the ball might be able to fall in. Yeah, what Azulf said. I'm trying to think of it like a video game puzzle. Kobe! Nailed it. Too easy. Alright. Well, that was the easiest shrine that we've visited thus far. Alright, I don't have a weapon.
I need a weapon.
First try. You know it. Silver longsword. Ooh, the Zora sword. Cute.
Yep.
That was a little too easy, don't you think, guys? I wish they would start making them difficult. Or at least make us think for once. Oh! The Orion emote's been approved. Yay! Good job. And we have the new Diva Kirby. Yeah. Nerf this.
Nerf this, motherfuckers!
Yay, I got 4 spirit orbs. Now I can talk to the statue and get more stamina. It'll be great. Now I can get the game and do this puzzle and say I did it faster. Yeah. Yeah, you can, Azulf. Yeah, you can. Oh, and I can fast travel there because there's a shrine in the town. So that'll be fun. Have we gone there? Don't. Probably. Oh no, because this is my first time here. What was that? Another friggin' Lazalfos. Right. Oh, there's a town over there. Oh. Oh wait, that's another thingamaberber. Another shrine. Sweet. Oh, well, we know where we're going on tomorrow's stream. I don't know when tomorrow's stream is going to be. Because I'm going to be watching Smash Summit. You know, top 8. So, we'll have a late night Zelda stream tomorrow. That's the plan. Back at Mass Effect 3 on Monday. And, yeah, we'll have to take out Mass Effect in the next 10 days or so. Which should be doable, and more Breath of the Wild. This game is fun. I'm just, you know, playing the game in hard mode like a cool guy. Hey, it's another Makar.
Tweehee!
Oh, is there anything in the well? Timmy, are you down the well? Ooh, a rusty claymore. What claymore do we have? Traveler's claymore. Okay. And the rusty one is better? Well, at least we have it. Oh, let's see. Don't expect last one to be a few more hits. Yeah. Figures. Well, now it's been identified, and that's what matters. Okie dokie. Wait. There we go.
Kakariko!
Let's travel. Late night streamy stream.
Top 8 usually will end around 8 or 9,
depending on when they start. Actually, it might be earlier than that because it's Summit. There's not that many contestants. So I will obviously try to maximize the time that we have in every stream. But for now, let us increase our stam. We still have to meet the seed dude. Torak? Kako? Something like that. You know, words. Kia! Oh, there's a chicken up there. Yo, what up, bitches? That's right, I'm a badass. Rupees over rubies? Are you talking about my girl, Ruby Rose? Fuck your chicken. Hello. I would like to pray to you, apparently. Stamina. Yes. I shall grant you the power you seek. Ba-na-na-na. Yay. I now have more stamina. No. Oh, I thought just the circle would deplete slower, but they just added an extra outside segment to the circle. Alrighty then. Well, folks and goats, that's gonna be it for tonight, as we're almost at the 3-hour mark. Sorry I didn't start sooner, but tomorrow I'll start even later, so that'll be all kinds of fun. Oasis for the first time in like 20 seconds. Nice. Yeah, I'm definitely probably gonna do some, play some Overwatch tonight. But with that, we are gonna be hashtagging the butts on out of here. Thank you all for watching and sticking with me on those puzzles that were frankly a little too easy, a little too straightforward. A little too obvious and a little too easy to do. So shouts to Kiri, Wicked, Azulf, Mighty Guy for watching the Riff Man. Final time of the stream is 2 hours and 57 minutes. Back tomorrow for a late Zelda stream. Then back to Mass Effect, more Zelda, Mass Effect, Zelda, Mass Effect, Zelda for like the next 12 days or so. And then it's Andromeda time, baby. But still, we're gonna beat Zelda. Fun game, having a good time with it. And get to play with this guy some more, because have a good night.